And good morning, Southwest Florida. We are taking a look at the tropics, where we've had a few changes over just the past few minutes. The National Hurricane Center has now added three disturbances that we are tracking. And while this looks a little scary, I can let you know two of those disturbances really have a very low chance of formation and are really of no concern to us in Southwest Florida. And the one that we're still keeping an eye on is about 2,500 miles at least away from our coastline. And the latest update still brings it to a 60% chance of formation into a tropical depression or tropical storm. In fact, that's 10% higher than the 50% chance it had earlier this morning. And I think it's got a good shot of becoming Emily at some point in its lifespan. The good news for us is the latest forecast models are also starting to trend a little bit farther away from the United States, east back into the Atlantic, potentially even east of Bermuda. So we'll be tracking these trends moving forward, but it's something that we like to see. These two disturbances, no immediate concern to us, as one only has a near zero chance of formation, and it's that same one that we were tracking just 2 days ago off the east coast of Florida.